My name is Harsha and I'm studying Masters of Biotechnology here at the University of Queensland. Prior to starting here at UQ, I was actually working in a pharmaceutical company that sort of inspired me to come and study biotechnology and pursue my higher studies in biotechnology, because the program here kind of gives you a holistic perspective of the whole biotech field and the modern biotechnology that is happening in the real life world out there. The spread of biotechnology is actually quite varied and diverse. It can be applied to marine, agriculture, plant, and many more such sort of allied sciences and applied sciences. My time at UQ has been quite satisfying and rewarding. Since the very beginning of my course, I have been actively involved in a lot of extracurricular and co-curricular activities here at UQ, because of which I have actually made some solid connections with academics, researchers, as well as with some high-level staff here at UQ. My time here at UQ has actually helped me instill and nurture a lot of organizational skills, such as time management, delivering quality work, and as well as collaborating with a lot of peers at different organizational hierarchy levels. It has always been my passion to address the unmet medical needs of the world, and studying biotechnology here at UQ has prepared me in different ways to address these needs head on once I start working in a pharmaceutical or a biotech company.